and I love Santa.
Me too. But Blake, do you know we call it Christmas because Jesus Christ was born on that day?
Really? No, but now you tell me. Please tell me a Christmas story. Tell me Jesus Christ's birthday story.
Today, I will tell you the most wonderful story of them all. The birth of Jesus Christ. The Christmas story.
About 2,000 years ago, in a small town called Nazareth, there was a little house where lived a young Jewish girl named Mary. She was not married, but she was going to be real soon to a good man named Joseph. Well, one night, something amazing happened. An angel of the Lord, Gabriel, a very important angel, appeared to Mary.
Who are you?
I am Gabriel. Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. He loves you very much. God has sent me here to tell you that soon you'll have a son.
Huh? Me? A son?
Yes, a son. And he will be called Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of God. Mary was very obedient, and she said,
I am the handmaid of the Lord. May God do with me as he wants to.
Mary wanted to do just as God told her to do. Just in the time Mary was about to have her baby, the Roman Emperor sent soldiers to announce a new law.
Help me, I have no idea what to do.
It is sad that Mary and Joseph have no place to stay, no place to go.
A place no one could have expected the Son of God to be born in. It was not a palace, not some castle, not in a fancy building either. God was born in a humble stable.
Follow the star, let's go far.